With so many young people today using social media and the internet, one church is working hard to keep your children safe online. Golf Course Road Church of Christ in Midland held its first social media seminar for parents today. For some, a chance to learn about how children use social media and mobile devices to access the web. The church also offered tips and tricks that can help parents track what websites young people visit or to even help locate children by using the GPS on their cell phone. Church leaders say it's important to be proactive when it comes to your child's digital life.
I think it is a parent's responsibility to help guide them, to protect them in some sense, and to take an active role in bringing them up, not only just in the everyday actions that they do, but also in the digital actions that they're a part of.
Knowing more about it helps me to interact more beneficially in their life.
It's really easy. The church also compiled a list of tips and tricks, as well as suggested software programs to help monitor or filter content on your child's computer. You can find a link to all that information by going to our website at cbs7.com.